Howdy guys, Mumsoma here. Yeah, I'm in the middle of a fight with Boom and Boom again because, well, I exited the game as soon as I finished recording last time. So what ended up happening was, I spawned back at Sir Hammerlock's house. Give me a second. Is this gonna be... Basically, what happened? What? Well, I'm just gonna explain it. Basically, what happened was I exited the game, so I spawned back at the last checkpoint, which was Sir Hammerlock's house. And so I had to come all the way back here, hence why I'm level 6 instead of level 5 like we left off last time. Just wanted to get that out of the way, but yeah, let's get right into it. Today we're going to try to get past Captain Flint.
I might have tried to stage a mutiny on Captain Flint's ship before the flash freeze, which explains why his men are currently beating the crap out of me. Right, guys? Sort of. Okay.
Yeah. God, I am horrible with this thing today. There we go. That took way too long. Borderlands likes to make their first main bosses of the storyline very difficult.
Claptrap's got a new friend, huh? I gotta say, I missed the little hunk of junk. The noises he made when we set him on fire brings a tear to my eye.
How did I miss that, honestly? That was pathetic. Guys, I'm embarrassed right now because of that shot. That was awful. I'm off my game today. I just was trying Borderlands, the pre-sequel's True Vault Hunter mode because I just beat the game for like the third time. And I was like, eh, let's have it a challenge. And it's difficult. Like, I don't snipe in that game, which I probably should because I'm decently good at it. I have a good idea. Alright. Ooh, what is that? I will keep that for later.
I enjoy that.
There we go, that's much better. Ow. There we go. Much better.
Captain Flint again. Asking if anyone's seen my Claptrap unit. Little bastard escaped a few months back.
What just happened to the thing? All right, there we go. Okay, so over here is another weapon slash shield stash. Shield stash, okay.
Messages on a loop. Well, I've got a great answer for you. I ran hot poker to make
That's so awful. Yeah, I don't know what's up with the audio right now. If I'm too loud, I'm sorry. I moved the mic further away from my face than last time. Where's Claptrap? Alright. Over here, there's an ammo crate, which you might want to pick up, because it usually has some good stuff in it. And over here, there's a killer marauder. And a chest, which I'm going to just murder this guy. How am I missing these? The psychos and all these bad. My melee damage is a lot now, doesn't it? Who's lobbing? Oh, that psycho. Alright, there we go. Alright, let's see here. There we go. If you guys need explaining for, like, anything in the storyline, please ask me. I'm not gonna give it away, though. What the heck? What? Just those guys are very weird. Oh, so close. There we go. Ooh, Muns. Ooh, sniper ammo. Ooh, Muns! I love Claptrap. Slag barrel, go. I don't know why, I just like seeing that effect. That effect's nice. Alright, let's make our way up. There's a lot of enemies right here, so I'm gonna be careful. controls. Alright, so I can't get up there. Hoist Claptrap. Why can't I get up there? No, I can't get up there either. Alright, I have to go back here then. I know.
Badass approaching.
Alright, let's kill this guy thing, Majigger.
And I disappear. A ghost amidst the combat. Preparing to strike.
Oh, hello, guy. There we go. This is actually really concentration oriented right now, because I don't want to screw this up, because I want to look good at this game, even though sometimes I'm really bad at it. Dang, that recharge is faster than I remember. Crap. I'm trying to kill everyone here for extra EXP though. Otherwise, I wouldn't bother. Oh, come on. Oh my god. So are you guys today? It's Sunday right now, and I'm not sure if I can get this out today, because I am going to edit part of it, I believe. And plus, I saw from Original151 on Twitter, or Vinny, that YouTube's being a butt right now. Or that's what I'm saying. Oh god, there's a person. Alright, basically, shotgun ammo. Ooh, a shotgun. But yeah, like, on YouTube's being a butt.
Take your time, old pal. Standing on immobile platforms is one of my top three favorite pastimes. Right behind dancing and crying.
Oh, that's so sad. Dang it. I wanted to push him back down. Alright, here comes one of the most annoying, if not the most annoying, boss fight in this entire game.
Welcome, customer.
Deadlift in the pre-sequel is much worse, though. Like, I've played this boss hundreds of times because I always, like, I was always introduced to my friends, and we'd always get to like here and then stop, so this is a really annoying part. And it's gotten easier.
Let's turn up the heat.
Oh my god. The only reason this is so difficult is because of his minion guys. Because those guys, they stack up real fast. Oh my god. See, this is what I mean. Thank you. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I'm very dead. Whoa, my lord. He doesn't have a headshot spot either. I don't think so, at least. Because if he did, that would make things a lot easier. Either that or my M's really off today. Sorry, I was just looking at my phone for a sec. It's a lot of money. What I usually do is I want to take out his minions first. That's the plan, at least. Because it makes him a lot easier. There we go. Where are the rest of them? There they are. How am I missing this badly? Jesus, I suck right now. Oh, is that Captain Flint? Yeah, see, he doesn't have a headshot point. That actually did quite a bit of damage to him. Jesus, this is not going smoothly. Crap. I'm stuck in a corner. I'm gonna die. He's got me pinned. No! Yeah, I'm so dead. Yeah. He trapped me. How is that fair? No, get back here. Spam! Yeah, this isn't going so well. Holy crap, guys, this is really difficult. Death Simulator 2017 is now this game. Alright. Let's go. Let's do this! Again. So, good idea. Wonder if his, Deke is his weak point, and I'm taking a lot of damage again! Wait, can I just kill him from here? Hello there. He does have a critical point! Is it the back of... Yes, it is! I see it! This makes it a lot easier. Wait, is he stuck in this animation? Yeah, he's only doing this animation. I guess that's how you do it. Alright. Let's take this. Alright, so I got my first blue weapon, which is pretty rare, and I am going to upgrade melee damage again. Because if you haven't realized it by now, I really like melee damage. There we go. I think we're back into it now. Oh my god, never mind. Alright. Oh, there's still one more. Yeah, that's it. We're good now. Sweet! I don't know how long it's been. This thing's inaccurate as all heck. And open. No end open? Really? I'm disappointed. Alright, loot box, let's go. Are you kidding me? Hooray. Wow, that's disappointing. That's really disappointing. I think that's the worst, actually, you can get.
There she is! Me mighty vessel! Lower her into the water, you salty dog!
Am I? Okay, good. I was like, the ladder, please. Yeah, it's your boy! No! Fine, I'll go here. Best minion ever. By boarding Claptrap ship. By killing Captain Flint, you have increased the average literacy of the entire area by a factor of 10. Now nothing stops you. Nothing stands between you and a frigid 15-hour boat ride with Claptrap. Congrats.
And now, let us set sail!
Chapter 4, The Road to Sanctuary. I'm not sure if I should end it off here. You know what? Yeah, I feel like now's a good time to end it off. Like, we did half of the area last time. We did the second half here. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this, please, I would really appreciate a comment or a like or anything. Really. And if you're new here, I would appreciate a sub, but it's up to you. So yeah, this is a lot of fun once again, and I really thank you guys for coming out here. And I'll talk to y'all later. See ya.